being devoted to the culture of Jainism, Mr. Vimalnath founded Mahavir Temple. With the belief of bringing together and spreading the Jainism culture, Vimalnath started this journey 14 years ago to help his humble people. Further in 2014, the younger member of the family, Viren Jain, founded Vimalnath Jain Foundation at the age of 50 with the vision to serve underprivileged people with money and kind. The foundation built a huge rest house for pilgrims, comforting them with free meals and other facilities. The access rooms also hold free literacy programs for underprivileged children, also helping them with teachings of healthcare and other basic education. A 15-year-old boy, Viren, took the initiative to help the needy people with best of everything he can do and encouraged Vimalnath Foundation to successfully execute the plan ahead. With tremendous success of these programs, the foundation now holds about 100 children attending classes daily. The foundation also helps the students by providing healthcare and funding credit facilities for urban poor.
यहाँ पे कम से कम 6 आदमी आता
है, बड़े बूढ़े जो भी रिक्शा वाले जो भी है, मतलब रास्ते में जो भी है खाते हुए जाते
हैं। काम करने वाले, रेड़ी बेचने वाले, चाय बेचने वाले, सब्जी बेचने वाले, कवारी कवारी का काम करने वाले, मार्केट में जो का लेडीज भी आते हैं, जेंट्स भी आते हैं, बेलदार भी आते हैं।
यहाँ पे तो सर ये है कि कभी खिचड़ी बनती है, कभी पूरी सब्जी बनती है, कभी चावल बनते हैं, कभी कुछ भी, मतलब आईटीएम बदलते हैं।
गरीबों की सेवा ये काम बहुत अच्छा है और ये 12 मैच कई साल से चल रहा है और बहुत आदमी मजदूर आदमी बहुत फायदा उठा रहे हैं, एक टाइम का खाना ही समझे उसको।
Let's bring a change. If young children like Viren can initiate such a good activity by helping poor people, so what are we waiting for? After all these humble people are one of our own. Through this crowdfunding campaign, we would like to request you all to donate and encourage others to help poor kids out there who can have a better future for themselves.